Saints, we hope you enjoyed your summer.
Welcome to our first ever episode of SBTV for the 2023 to 2024 school year.
I'm your co-host, Charmaine.
And I'm your other co-host, Natalie. And we're back to bring you the news about all the things happening at St. Benedict's this year that you don't want to miss out on.
This September, we have had so many clubs getting up and starting right away. Just in case you missed some and wanted to get involved, we have Doctor Who Club happening every Friday in room 226, the MCU Club taking place at lunch every Tuesday and Thursday in room 227, Games Club running Thursday after school in room 227, Star Trek Club happening on Fridays at lunch in room 123, and Balloon TD6 Club going on every lunch in Portable 1.
To add on to that list, we have the Weight Room Club running every lunch, Math Club every Thursday after school in room 309, and Chess Club Tuesdays and Thursdays at lunch in room 125.
For anyone hoping to be more active in the Benny's community, we hope that this list helps you with getting started and finding something that you want to get involved in.
Speaking of getting involved at Benny's, this year St. Benedict's welcomed a bunch of new grade 9 to our school community.
Thank you to the Benny's Buddies for helping out at our Head Start program this past August. Let's check out how it went.
Are you guys feeling prepared for high school, and is Head Start helping?
I would say I'm prepared for high school because Head Start, you know, the tour actually kind of helped me to understand like what the school is like, where the classes are, and you know, I actually made some new friends, and I feel like I'll be all right for the first year of high school.
I think I'm prepared for high school because of Head Start, because Head Start is teaching me a lot of things, and I think I'm gonna make some new friends.
How are you guys feeling about your transition into high school?
Nervous, I guess, but like, you know, as long as I meet cool people.
Yeah, I'm nervous. It's also the friends too, like who I'm gonna be with and stuff, and who I'm gonna be hanging out with.
Okay, and is Head Start helping with any of these things?
Yeah.
What about you guys?
Yeah, it's showing me like how I can make so many new friends quickly.
Okay, perfect.
Looks like Head Start was a success on behalf of the school. We would like to say welcome to Benny's, and we're looking forward to helping you find your place here.
Here's some great advice from your senior students to help you manage the school year.
Hi, we're Georgie.
And Yashvi.
And we're going around asking for advice for newcomers at St. Benedict's. Hi, I'm here with...
Sean.
What grade are you?
I'm in grade 10.
Who's your favorite teacher?
For me, personally, it's Mr. Dufresne.
What does he teach?
He teaches personal active fitness, grade 10.
All right. Who am I here with?
Owen DeJesus.
What is your favorite club slash sport that you did at Benny's?
My favorite club is e-car club.
What did you do there?
We built mini go-karts to race with other schools.
Cool.
My name is Tiffany Tran.
What grade are you in?
Grade 12.
What are some study tips you have for grade 9s?
Some study tips I would recommend is just doing your homework, taking notes in class when it's necessary. I also say revise as much as you can. It's really important skill, especially when exams are coming up. Even though you're in your freshman year, it's still important.
I totally agree.
A question I have for you today is, how do you manage stress?
I surround myself with positive people and in a positive environment.
Sounds like a very positive way to manage your stress. Let's bring it back to our host at SBTV.
Thank you to all our grade 10, 11, and 12 students for all their great advice for our class of 2027. If that wasn't enough for you, check out some of our amazing staff who can help you whenever you need.
Hi, we're Sajood
and Marwa,
and we're going to be going around the school asking teachers what they think about each other. Let's go.
Hello, we're here with Mr. Rayback. Mr. Rayback, what do you think of Mr. Reitzel?
Well, Mr. Reitzel, he's a good guy. He sits beside me at the science office. He knows his physics. He knows his football, his rugby. So great guy. Just one thing he needs to do his dishes at lunch.
Thank you. Happy World Teacher Day. Hi, guys. We're here with Mr. Reitzel. Mr. Reitzel, what do you think of Miss Whitage?
Miss Whitage? Miss Whitage has the warmest, most welcoming smile.
Thank you. Happy World Teacher Day.
Hey, guys. We're here with Miss Whitage. Miss Whitage, what do you think about Miss Stocky?
Miss Stocky is amazing. She is such a fantastic teacher and colleague, and she's always so dedicated to her students, and it's been such a pleasure working with her.
Happy World Teachers Day! We're here with Miss Stocky. Miss Stocky, what do you think of this teacher?
Well, first of all, Mr. Kukwa, if he was my history teacher, I think I would love history. I feel like Mr. Kukwa is a master storyteller, and while I have not had historically good historical experiences, if he was my teacher, I think I'd love it.
And now let's bring it back to our host.
Make sure to wish your teachers a happy World Teachers Day this coming October 5th.
Now, without further ado, let's introduce you to our Artos for the year. Hi Saints, I'm Cielo.
And I'm Vicky.
And we're your arts co-hosts.
And we are super excited to let you guys know all about the artistic talent and hard work being showcased here at Benny's.
To do that, we'd like to invite you all to this year's very first Fall Coffeehouse, coming up on October 11th from 7 to 9 p.m. This event will showcase some awesome talent and let you enjoy some fall snacks and drinks during the show. We hope to see you there as either a performer or an audience member.
If you didn't get the chance to audition for the coffee house, don't worry. Our arts department is running plenty of clubs this year for all of you to join. This includes the Music Ministry running every Monday at lunch in room 103, Cosmo Club running every Wednesday at lunch in the Cosmo room 124, Guitar Club running every Wednesday at lunch in room 103, Percussion Band every Thursday at lunch, Concert Band every Thursday at school from 2 to 4, Jazz Band every Thursday from 4 to 5 p.m., all in room 103.
And if you want to get even more involved with the arts, you can also join our Arts Council to discuss all visual and performance arts events happening throughout the school year. Arts Council will meet every Tuesday at lunch in room 112. Hope to see you all there.
Now let's check out the September Song of the Month.
And this is September's Song of the Month.
Headlines by Drake.
And that's arts. Hope to see everyone getting involved in the arts throughout the school year. Now we'll pass it on to our sports host.
Hello, Bennies. I'm your sports co-host, Victoria.
And I'm your other sports co-host, Autumn. And we're here to spread all the sports updates, highlights, and news happening here at St. Benedict's this year.
We have so many Saints representing Bennies in this sports season. Currently, we have boys volleyball, girls basketball, golf, junior boys soccer, and cross country all running. Please look out for any announcements or Instagram posts about upcoming games and events to come support Benny's sports teams.
Make sure to stay tuned for updates about our home games and any upcoming wins that we are going to cover in the future episodes.
And that's all for this month's sports. Let's bring it back to Charmaine and Natalie.
Thank you so much, guys. We're really looking forward to all of the exciting events coming up this year.
That's not all. This month, we also have the Outers Club Algonquin Trip, the Student Activities Council Camp Kintail Retreat, and the Terry Fox Run coming up. Look forward to next month's episode to see all of the exciting things that happen at these events.
Also, look out for the information about the Academic Awards Night happening next month on October 5th to recognize all the academic excellence and studious hard work here at Benny's.
And with that, I'm Charmaine.
And I'm Natalie, signing off.
Brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Them other guys, I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah.